Student and employer are brought to the United States.